Good afternoon. My name is Specialist Elias Zeller, and I've been serving with the Colorado National Guard for over 2 years now. And originally, I was born in Ethiopia. My date of birth is unknown specifically because I don't have any legal documentation from Ethiopia. However, I was adopted in 2005 by U.S. Army retired Colonel Chaplain Andrew Zeller and Beth Ann Zeller. And at that age, they estimated I was 3 because of a bone density test. However, I was in Ethiopia for a few years, living off the land and taking care of my little brother and I. And I was adopted, and then I came back to the States, where I experienced some of the lifestyle with my dad still in the National Guard. He actually served with the same unit I'm in right now, so that's a super neat connection we have, even though we are different in a lot of areas. Black Heritage Month, I like to look at it as you can't know where you're going unless you know where you're coming from. And it's a great time to reflect on where we come from and the positive direction we're going. And it means a lot to me in that area.